in fine form. If that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
So, they've set the ball rolling here.
Dragon.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Curry. It's a strong tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Lund. Here's Wong. That will help ease the pressure
to Shevchenko.
Well, free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Dragon.
That's a good idea.
And shoots! Good work from the keeper. That's a very good goal.
Goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Pirlo. And the cross is in.
That's a brilliant goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration. And the way he's moved on to that ball, you just knew he was going to score with that header. Really good take.
So, away we go at 1-1. And that will be a throw. Able to make a good interception. Well, he's got support here. That's a useful ball in. Well, it will be dealt with easily by the defenders there. It wasn't a great cross in truth. Now they can build from the back, the opposition. To Shevchenko. Real in possession here.
Lund. Oh, in goes the cross.
That, for sure, is a goal kick. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Here's Watt. across it.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And he's in there with a header. And in with the goal!
And it's something of a dying art amongst players these days, the ability to use the neck muscles like that. Great header.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. And he bangs it away. Lund.
The shot's on.
It's a corner. No nonsense defending from him. There goes the cross. That's going to be a throw, not a corner, although some thought otherwise. Lund. Well, he clears the danger. We've got a corner now.
What a header and what a goal!
Beautifully done for the goal.
I know they work hard on these set pieces, and that corner was perfect.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
Spence.
Now you. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Roy. Well, that's very comfortable for the keeper here.
Half-time whistle. ...45 minutes still to go, second half underway.
Lund. Pirlo, playing it.
It could be a chance! Super goal!
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Here's the cross, and he's headed it goalwards. Fantastic goal!
And what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Lund. They want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that. Lund. Shots on here. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Corner coming up. Well, the corner stopped the game for the free kick. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. He's a great volleyer, look at that. Spence. And there is some backup for him in this position. Pirlo. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Real in possession here. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Free kick given. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. He's got that.
And shoots!
That's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, I don't go that far for my holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
5-2, the scoreline. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. And in it comes quickly with a throw-in. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. To Shevchenko. That will help ease the pressure. Now you. One back very quickly. Pirlo. Playing it. Now you. Shevchenko. Clever idea with the through ball. The defender saw it coming. Shevchenko. Got the ball back. Oh, I love the tackle. It's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. Curry. Here's Shevchenko. Cross coming in now. And he's in there with a header. Goal! Off the post and in! Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
And we've had lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score.
Easy decision, free kick.
Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
No doubt about that, goal kick. I can't see this too many times, this goal. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. And the cross is in.
They stop the ball coming in.
Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Now you.
The shot's up.
What a fine save. Getting set at the corner.
And he scores with the header.
And that's one of the best headers I've seen this season. Bottom right-hand corner, great stuff.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Dragon.
Well, there is the final whistle, and
that's a good idea with the
and shoots.